The name is Ernest, Ernest the Poet. I do poetry and I have a very interesting poem to interest you with. This one, it is called Fire, and it is based on the ending of this world. It goes something like this. Fire on top of fire, my last desire before I'm declared tired and freed from all my tires. Fire on top of fire, will that smoke rise up higher? But your soul get burnt out if you a liar. Still standing, nothing impossible with the Messiah. When it's fire on top of fire, burning bloodsuckers and these liars. Now when the fire burns, we should never meet Babylon, but it done begun. Meet your Armageddon. Don't put all hope on a gun that is for mean to kill mean. Know what I mean? The American dream is watching the planet self-destruct through a spaceship window leaving. Well, that's if we still breathing. Clock ticking, damage increasing. Smart people think they got it all figured out, so they failed to listen. They never told us it's suicide they are committing. With the system destroying the only place we could breathe in. Nuclear bombs, leaving no lives on the lens. But the government overstays while we understand on our father's lanes. The government overstays while we understand on our father's lanes.
Yeah, for what?